do a bicep curl today. Okay, so you're gonna hold your weights, standing with your feet hip distance apart, keeping your shoulders back and abs in. You're gonna count up for three, down for three. All right? We don't wanna go like this, all right? We want it to be nice and controlled, all the way up, all the way down. Perfect.